Hello everyone, and welcome to another random bits and pieces segment from my brain. And today, sit a while, for we are playing some more Brigandine Legend of Runarcia. Alright, so... So we're on the attack turn right now. I already moved my teams around and everything. My attack team is going to be right here. Of course, I cannot attack this turn, but it's going to be Pluto Gathered and Yumi Maru. We are going to... I don't know where we're going to attack, though. That remains to be seen. Alright, so... Yeah, let's see if we get to attack somewhere. I'm pretty well rounded everywhere, so I'm not sure that it's gonna happen, but who knows. Oh god, and if... Yeah, and he's there. So I might have to retreat. He's so hard to defeat. Oh boy. There's a cat in here with me I didn't realize before I went. Yeah, I don't know if she's gonna want to get out or not. If she does, I'm gonna have to let her out. Yeah, I know. Oh, you want to go back in the window, Cinder? That's fine. Alright, so we're gonna do... Let's try like that. Yeah, Rubilio is very difficult to defeat. Rubino, sorry. I keep mispronouncing his name, I'm not sure why. We must fight! We shall create an era filled with justice and peace. Going to paint the town red, Tommy Manta's not so easily spooked. Yeah, and Maximilian is there too, and he's not exactly weak himself. Oh, it's been tough.
Sate, Sioi Yaskara, he needed to be there.
Put yourself, huh? Team.
Daijoubu da. Nakama ga tsuiteru.
Makaseru.
Sure about putting that in the water there, but oh, I've defeated Pick a few times. Let me check, I think my cat wants to get out, so I'll try and be nice to her. Alright, sorry about that. That cat very rarely comes into this room, so I did not know she was there. Hey, alright, that's what happens with that. Oh, really? It is all. Come on. Oh my God. I'm having no luck at all. Don't necessarily want to be in the lake with you. Oh no, I do. You're a Viking, you like to be in the water. My turn to crit a little.
我が国には正義のブリガンダインがある。
Oh, I critted. I'll take it. Oh, what to do? Nice, I critted. And you did it. I'm gonna take a bit of a risk here. Pick gets to move.
Hey, you.
Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. I have no idea what that means. It just sounds weird to me. Trying to get into very specific places. Is that going to be good enough? That I don't know. We are about to find that out. I have a couple monsters that are pretty beat up. That's not necessarily good.
わかりました.
He's not charmed anymore. It looks like charm runs off at the end of the turn, more often than not. So if I am to charm somebody, I should charm somebody whose turn has not passed. Which sucks. He doesn't hit very hard, yeah. 104. What the heck is that shit? Yes, I said that word. And I am not ashamed!
さて、強いやつからひねり潰してやる。ほら!
Yeah, that sucked. I didn't want for that to happen. You then, you haven't moved.
Makaseru!
Could have done that on Rubino instead. He's weak to green, which is why I had moved my thing here. Oh well. Okay, there's no need to lose you for nothing. Might have to run next turn, but I will have done quite a bit of damage before I do so. To beat him. I hate you, Rubino. Oh, maybe I should finish off this here. It's getting tiresome to always have to run against Rubino. Yeah, she's not gonna like this. Oh, it missed! That thing might yet live. She has no more MP though, so no moves for you. Ow. Good thing I'm running. Let's retreat. Curses can't be reckless anymore. Now. That ghoul can't move.
Hey, hey, to.
All right, yet again, we're running you late. Our dedication to justice has led us to victory. Yeah, I know, I lost. So I lost 1 month, so they lost many more than that. I did a pretty good job with that. But I just can't beat Rubino. He's a friggin' tank. Oh. Oh, they're not bringing a lot, huh? Yeah, you didn't bring enough. And you got something captured, an angel. Bring me something good. Brought me a fine mail. You brought me a red brooch. Oh, you got the life potion. Okay. Because you brought it home. You can get the fine mail. Out of Vigo. You brought home a potion and you can use it. Quest, buddy. And where are you going? I'm going for XP. Lucia, you are going to the ruins of Dapit. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. And we are going to advance that. And now I'm saying revenge! Because I think I can attack them, and I will. Right there. I am upset at them. they can win, that would be pretty cool. Oh, they did. Oh, Rubino got destroyed. That's good. Oh, yeah. Shinobi took a while to do something, but they're now decided to participate. Let's do... Now the only thing is that it's a stupid island. But I should be fine.
Shori de Pruta yorokobu. Haiboku de Stera ni okorareru.
IG, you have dedicated this old life of mine to be my princess herald. My witchcraft shall rain down upon you. Prepare yourselves. Oh, you have two lizards. Oh, now if I could capture that, that would be pretty cool. Would make up for the level 20 that you guys have killed off of me.
Level 12 and level 11.
なきゃな。家の姫に顔向けできないぜ。ピッポー。健在ぶりをお見せしましょう。
Not a great idea. Big serpents facing big serpents.
Demon and the
Boo. Oh, you're getting promoted.
解析完了。最適な進軍を開始。
20 hit points left. We're just delaying the inevitable at this point. Fall back. I'm gonna take some shots first. For XP purposes. Thankfully, I get XP too.
We
must retreat. But this is only one battle. Alright, pretty easy. Cool. Some levels out of that. Rubino, I'm coming for you next. That's my pirate growl or whatever. Agr. I think Narzaleo's gonna lose that. He sure did. Alto Shaga got defeated. Not going too good for Arzalio. Common Elm failed in some XP. Cool. So obviously I did not lose anything. What else? So what I can do is give you that. Now I should be able to promote you. Barely, but yes. Got a common elm, but I don't think the easiest way is from here. I keep forgetting about that. I don't think anybody can equip it. Everybody that can equip it already has something, yeah. So stop bringing me helmets! Starting to get monsters over here. Right, so those guys are over here. You don't have a lot of monsters though. They're kind of stuck between me, and then there's them over here. Now, thankfully, oh no, he's still here. Okay, they also don't have a whole lot left over here. Doesn't look too good for Norzalio. Some won't be easy, of course. And I cannot send anybody on a quest for a little bit here. The three spares I had are gonna need to come here. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and save. We have taken a look at the land around. That's gonna be it for today, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. As usual, I do want to thank you for tuning in, and if you've liked the video, please feel free to like, subscribe, share, comment, all of that good stuff. And until I roll this game again, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.